Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. This week we're gonna do Monsters Inc. and I'm gonna do it on this page because I'm only gonna do six people today. And just like I said last week, I'm going to do them with all the Twistables. Yeah, that's what they're called. I've been calling them wrong this whole time, but I have a whole box over here. I have the small ones, I have the skinny ones, I have a few of the regular ones, yeah. I don't have many of them, but, so, that's what I'll be using today, so yeah, let's get started. So, I'm going to start with, drawing Boo, and I'm gonna put her in this one right here. I haven't really figured out where I'm gonna put all of them as like yet around her, but I know I wanna put Boo here because the movie's centered around her. I hope this book stays here and the page does not fly open here. I'm gonna put this here. Maybe it'll help a little bit. And that page is gonna fly, but that's fine. Alright, so I'm just gonna draw her first. Well, there goes my pages. I have my fan up a little bit today because it's so hot in my house. But, I actually like the university, Monsters University better. I think they should have came out with that one first. Or that's, like, really the order that I like to watch them in is watch the university first and then Monsters, Inc. But, I don't know if some of you are the same way or if it's just me. Which is fine if it's just me. That's okay. My favorite character, sorry, can't really talk today. My favorite character is actually Randall. I don't know, I haven't really figured out why he is, but he is for some reason. I'm not really sure. So like if you were to ask me like why, I have no idea. I'd just be like, I don't know. Do you have a favorite character out of Monsters, Inc.? Not Monster University, because I'm going to do them, too. Maybe next week, I don't know, just to keep with the theme. But, as of now, for Monsters, Inc., do you have a favorite character? Like, I even liked him, like, even before Monsters University came out, so I can't really say that's why. So, like I said, I mean, I don't really know the extent, but... I've actually watched these recently. I think I was watching them in my second video. She is a lot harder to draw than I thought. I haven't drawn people that much. Like, I don't usually get to draw outside of this, so I don't really get that much practice or anything. Noses I'm completely terrible at. You'll see once I outline it, but that nose is so terrible. Maybe I can fix it once I've finished. Okay, so this week, I'm gonna tell you what I've been doing. Okay, so this week I have been watching The Hobbits. Okay, I'm on like the third one, and I'm probably gonna watch it after I get done filming this, and then I'm probably gonna start watching Lord of the Rings. And I find them, like, they are really good movies. Like, are any of you fans, or do you prefer one over the other? Because, like, my dad watches them and he prefers The Hobbit over Lord of the Rings. And I can't really say if I prefer one over the other because I haven't gotten to both of them, but I'm trying to watch them all this week because I'm going to be super busy after after this week. And I may not be able to watch long movies like that because I know that The Lord of the Rings are like, I think they're like 3 hours, 3.5 hours. And I know that The Hobbits are like 2.5. So the only time I would be able to is if I got time after I done whatever I needed to do. And I would have been already done with them by now, but the weather here is like super crazy. It's like one day you're fine, and then the next is like storming because it's summer. So I've had my power out like, say, like 3 times within a year. So it's like every time it storms, I don't want to like watch anything because I don't want to start something and then like it be stopped and I have to start over all because my power went out like a couple weeks ago. It wasn't even a couple weeks ago, I think it was like last week, a few days ago, something like that. My power went out like at 5 p.m. and it didn't come back on until like around 4 a.m. It was like super crazy, and I'm just glad that like I didn't do anything then. Luckily, I hadn't started watching any of them yet. She's gonna look good or not. She may not turn out right. I don't know why I can't draw people. So like with these twistables, I don't really know if I have any skin tones. So I don't really know what I'm gonna do. I'm probably just gonna like try to match as best I can, or like give her like a tan color if I don't have one. I tried to figure out what the best way to do this was, because I wanted to pick one where I used a lot of different colors, but I didn't really think about skin tones, because you know they're all monsters except her. So like I didn't really think about that until like now. It didn't really sink in. So I'm hoping that I can find the right colors to do her with. I wish I had fixed her nose. Because it does not look right. Oh well, it's too late now. So I think I'm going to do her background purple, because I know she has purple pants, but I didn't have the room to do that. So I'm just going to... I didn't realize these had different colors on it. I need to look through these, figure out all of what I have. Okay, I'm going to use this one for the background. I really don't know what I have here. I should have done that. I had black here, so here it is. Okay, here's her hair, and I think she's got brown eyes. This could be a skin tone. Looks it could be a good skin tone. And I need a brown. I guess I can use that one. Oh no, here's this one. Yeah, this one would be better. And then you kind of pink. I don't really have one that matches exactly, but we'll use this one. So I don't really use these that much, because they kind of remind me of crayons. Like, I like crayons. I used to use them all the time, but now I usually just use color pencils. It kind of makes it look cleaner. I usually end up using these when I like don't have the right color or something. Because I used to have these and my color pencils mixed in together before I had so many of them. So like I only had like five to ten. of them. And then you gotta twist them, and it just takes forever to do it. I think I have a mahogany or anything. These don't really have names of what the colors are on them, so let me see what this is. Yeah, I guess I can use this. It's not really the right color, but use this and then go over it for the inside of her mouth. Go over like a black or something, make it a little bit darker. Or I may leave it. It's alright, yeah. Okay, so this one will be her skin. It actually looks kind of good. I suppose I have like a few kind of skin tones, but I don't really think I bought any for skin tones. Because I don't think they have a box separate for them. But I'm not sure. I think somebody gave them to me. I don't really think she looks like herself. But I guess she looks better than she could have. So it's alright. These kind of hurt my hand a little bit. They push on my thumb a little. This hair, because I'm pretty sure we're gonna need that black again. This color kind of matches her shirt a little bit. It's just a shade darker, but It's not supposed to be. It's supposed to be like a purple. I didn't have the light one. And I think even if I did, it would have came out like a darker purple. So this is fine. Yeah, these are kind of harder to, I mean, they're not really harder to color with, but they're like a little more, I don't know. You gotta be more careful with it because it's easier to color outside the lines or the little box if you're not careful. Like with color pencils, it's a little less noticeable. Okay. And the next one I'm gonna do is Randall, just because he's already here. I'm using the book again. Let me see, I'm gonna be doing Randall, Sully, Mike, Waternoose, and Roz. So, let's see, we'll do, put Randall, I'm trying to think ahead of like where people can go. I guess I need Randall up here. Okay. This paper. There we go. Let's see if I can draw him any better. I've drawn him before, but I don't really remember if it turned out well or not. Cause like I think I did the Blitz emoji Randall. So like he was like a cute version. Well, he's supposed to look scary. I don't know if he dies in this one or not, but he has some dots here. But I can't really tell anymore. I can't really tell, so that's just what it's gonna be, because I can't tell. I'm gonna do this. Then, like, up here, have his body go up here this way. Okay. So, we just gonna need blue and purple. We'll do these two, and then the background. We'll do a green because I don't know what else to do. Okay. Stay. These things like to roll around everywhere. Come on, pin. There you go. I think his body's got some, so I'll just put some random ones. There. I don't know about his under belly, but this one's got multiple colors. I gotta make sure it stays on the right one. I need to just get a different one. Here. Just use this one. And that's not even in circle. See, you can't really... Yeah, you can't really get it in the in the right areas. Okay, so maybe that was a bad idea, but oh well. I mean, I already did it, so. Okay, I think this is all one color. Let's see. Okay, this isn't a bad one. I just need a darker color for his mouth. I tried this one. think if you were to do smaller areas, then you could use like the smaller pencils. But stick with using the bigger pencils for bigger areas. Like, for dots, don't use anything with like a big bulky thing like that. Like I did. Because it just messes it up. I mean, it don't look bad, but I was able to like maneuver around and figure out how to get the color in the circle. But if you are a perfectionist, I try not to be, because I am sometimes, then stick with the smaller ones. Okay, so now we go to Roz, and we're gonna put her here. You know, I like her too. She's a good character. I like all of them except Mr. Waternoose, I think. I mean, I do like him, but he's like my least kind of favorite out of all of them, including University, I think. Unless I'm forgetting somebody, but yeah, he's like my least. Watch, these glasses are not going to be the same. I cannot draw glasses when they're like that, like, ever. Oh well. I could sit here and I could try to make them better, but honestly, it's just a waste of time because I cannot. I've tried it before and I can't ever get them right. She's got thin eyeballs. Like this. So her glasses work anyways. I don't know what I'm trying to draw here. Okay, let's see. She's got like a frown, but she's got that part of her mouth that's red. Her lipstick. And like part of her mouth is open, so maybe like this. Show some routine. Yeah. There we go. I'm just gonna leave the other side. Okay, just got her little thing down here. There we go. She kind of looks alright. Okay. She's like a brownish yellow. I don't know if I have that one. See, I don't know what color this is. Oh, that's not it. About this one? That's an orange. Never mind. I think this is gonna be a good color. No, that's green. That's a silver. That's her hair. The colors for her glass is. Are they that green color? Or are they brown? I don't have her skin color. If I have a red, that's sad. Okay, this multiple one has a red in it, and then I'm gonna need okay, so I'm gonna have to improvise here. I don't have the right color. Okay, so we're gonna color her hair this grayish silver color. And then do lips. I'm gonna try to keep red, but this one has different colors in it. Okay. Okay, it kind of goes up, so let's see if I can. Okay. Now, I think I'm gonna color her this tannish color and give her her glasses this green color because I don't have the right colors for her. I don't know what background to give her. I give her a mahogany because that's her shirt color, I think. That's what color that is. Just gotta find it. The one I used for Boo's mouth. I think it's this one. I think I'm gonna put Mr. Waternoose down at the bottom, that little square. Be a bit harder to draw. That's why I gave him a smaller square so I could just do his head. I'm just kidding. No, I wanted the big ones to be for Sully and Mike. I already know for sure that this one is not gonna look like him at all. I already know. I'm trying to make him look as good as possible, but it's hard because I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. I wouldn't be putting him on here if he wasn't like such a prominent character on this one. Because I already knew I was gonna mess this one up. It's not gonna get any better. I mean, I guess it'd be alright. I can't tell if his eyes are green or blue. I'm just gonna give him blue because I don't know. Okay. I might have to write what his name is down here because I don't know it. He don't look like him. Let me give you a fair warning, he don't. If you can't already see it. Okay, so I'm gonna do his background like a blue color, like this color, and I'm going to color him gray. I don't really have to, oh, here it is. That is the bot, never mind. I don't know what color that is. Yeah, that's a silver. I don't have a dark gray. I'm gonna try to use that. And these colors, they don't overlap well. Like, they don't. You just can't really do much with them. So, I'm probably preferring the other ones, the actual color pencils, over these. I don't know if I'm gonna need it again, but there we go, that's better. Okay, so then I'm gonna do my I'll put them up here. And then do slowly down at the bottom. And do his eye first. That'll stay. Well, I don't know how to draw hands, so I'll go for his. I do a dark green for his mouth. And then light green for him. This may be too light. I'm gonna find another one. Oh, this one is good. Next, I'm going to do Sully. I'm doing him at the bottom. I'm gonna try to do him anyways. Let's see. I think I've drawn him before, but I don't remember. I'm gonna make his face a little bit bigger though. Okay, so he's a light blue, but his eyes are darker. And then purple. I'm probably gonna give him like a pink background. So, probably this light. worker too. He's purple stripes. Of him is a lighter blue. Pink background. So, you can see that the lines are being colored out of, and some of them you'll be able to tell on the inside as well. And then you've got Randall, and you've got Ross, and here's Boo. I don't know what that, okay, yeah. And then here's Sully and his eyes, you can tell in his eye. And then there's Water Noose. Yeah, he don't look like himself. Some of them do, some of them don't, but I think they're good for what they are. Anyways, thanks for watching. Oh, stay tuned for next week because I will be doing Monster University, for the theme. I'm gonna continue it, just like I did when I did, Finding Nemo and Finding Dory. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe so you can see more content, hit the notification so you don't miss out. Yeah, I'll see you next week. Bye.